once upon a time, there was a town, and all of the people were stuck. But one girl was different.
I really need this job.
I'm sorry.
They told her, you'll never leave this place.
So how did she escape?
3-3-1-3-2-1.
There was a game.
It's called Panic.
This year, the winner's gonna take home $50,000.
Each year, there are new players. New challenges.
You don't need Panic to go to college.
Yeah, I do.
You could actually win.
Just be careful.
Last year, this game put two of our kids in the ground. And someone's gonna pay.
Guys?
Starting.
First challenge, walk the plank! Let the games begin!
Every player has a story.
You're not afraid.
Well, everybody's afraid of something.
Every player is hiding something.
You and me, we can win this together.
I think someone is trying to fix the game.
We know that the games are organized by judges.
We don't really know who's involved.
Tell me the truth. Why are you playing?
You gotta know what to be afraid of. When to be afraid of it. You gotta know the difference.
Once upon a time, there was a town
made of lies.
Come on, somebody help me! I ain't got no place to go.
지금 이 자리에 계신 여러분들은 모두 감당할 수 없는 빚을 지고 삶의 벼랑 끝에 서 계신 분들입니다.
아, 저 상금이 대충 얼마나 되나요?
모두에게 공정한 게임을 위해서 게임 정보는 사전에 공개할 수 없습니다. 참가를 원하지 않는 분은 지금 말씀해 주시길 바랍니다.
5분 안에 술래의 눈을 피해 결승선에 들어오는 분들은 통과입니다.
그 옛날에 어릴 때 하던 거 말이에요?
이건 게임일 뿐입니다. 게임의 규칙만 잘 지키면 약속된 상금과 함께 무사히 이곳을 나가실 수 있습니다. 참가자는 게임을 임의로 중단할 수 없다. 게임을 거부하는 참가자는 탈락으로 처리된다.
사람이 죽었다고요?